this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. Today I am playing a very Christmassy round of Hunger Games. This is a brand new map which is called Christmas Wonderland, and as you can see, it is a very festive looking map, which is good because we are also playing in the new festive mashup pack as well, so things are going to look even more Christmassy. And in this game, I'm going to be playing against Take Your Shirt, iRise, Loriath, YouTube, myself, BB Sats Live Maker, and Paige the Panda. And I think someone else is about to join as well, called Mike B, who's going to be joining us. And the builders of the map are over here. You can see all of their names and channels and the rules which are down there. And I am actually playing against a lot of the map builders. There's three of the map builders that are going to be in the game, which means things are going to be a little bit difficult because I'm playing against the people who built this map. So the chances are they're going to know where a lot of the things are, where I won't. But it doesn't matter. As always with these Hunger Games, I'm just going to have fun looking around and exploring the map. And if I happen to do well, all the merrier. So all I need to do now is find a pod. This one looks nice and cozy, so I'm gonna hop down in here and wait for the game to start. So I'm gonna cut ahead in the video until everyone is ready to begin the round. Everyone is just about in positions, and hello there. Look how close I am now. Right, we've been given permissions. Everyone is where they should be, so the game should be about to start any second. And I guess all of the chests in the middle are kind of like presents underneath that tree. I just need to remember which ones are actual real chests and which ones are just fake presents. And that big one there kind of looks like a big frog, doesn't it? They kind of look like eyes there, don't they? And then that looks like a little mouth. It's like a little frog present. Right, that is where I am going to run to right at the beginning of the game, and see if I'm able to get it. And this is the bit I always find really tense. It's really tense when you're just sitting here and you have no idea when they're going to lift up, because I'm not hosting the game. I'm not in the host pod, so I'm not going to be the one pulling the lever. So now I just have to wait here and bite my nails and wait for it to actually go and lift up. Is it going to start? Okay, here we go, here we go. We are off. The game has begun. Let's go and run to the big froggy looking present then, shall we? And is there anything on the inside? Ooh, lots of treats by the looks of things. A little bit of leather armor, a stick, which I might be able to use to make some other things. Oh, look, oh, here are where they all are. There's some awesome steak in there, some Christmas steak, I guess. And that looks like a smelly potato. Right, forget the chest in the middle. Let's go and run into the map proper, shall we? I can already see a chest over here on the horizon, so I can go and grab this one. Anything good in here? Oh, some more armor there. We do have a 2 minute grace period, so it doesn't actually matter too much about right now. I don't need to bother putting on any of my armor or anything for now. I can do that in a second, because hopefully no one's going to be going after me, because they shouldn't, because it'd be against the rules. But there seems to be chests. Oh no, this chest was empty. I think they left one of the chests there empty by accident. Whoa, look at that. It's Santa and all of the reindeers. Oh, that is amazing. Hello, Santa. Hello. That is absolutely fantastic. But there seems to be a lot of people close to me, and I don't want that. And whoa, I just saw that in the background. That is amazing. It's like a huge gingerbread house over there. That looks so cool. And oh, there's a lot of chests here, but I doubt there's things in all of these. No, there just seems to be a few rubbish things in here. I don't know. There's a little bit of cake. Bit of cake. That is not a rubbish thing. Do you think there's anything in all of these? No, I don't think there's going to be anything good in them just because of how many there are. Right, let's go and try and get away from everyone else. Then that way I should have a chance of getting some good loot. Oh, look, here's some stables here. Ooh, a stone sword. That is going to be better than the wooden sword. So let's go and have that at hand, shall we? Is there anything good in the reindeer stables? Any chests in any of these? I can't see any. I think these are all just cauldrons or drinking troughs, as I guess they're supposed to be in this. All right, let's go and head inside of this huge gingerbread house then, shall we? The chances are other people have already been in here. Yeah, and that chest is empty. That doesn't fill me with the utmost confidence. But let's go and have a look up here anyway, because even if there aren't any good things up here, we can at least have a look around and see what we can see in here. Oh, I got hurt then. Oh, it's a spider. Oh, it's a spider jockey. I've never seen such a festive looking spider jockey. Oh, it's hurting me a little bit here. Right, let's go and get my hunger up, shall we? Oh, two netty from Santa. Oh, this is a present for my sister. I have to make sure I deliver that to her. And right, looks like I'm gonna have to deal with this thing. It's climbing up in the present. It's ambushing me. It just jumped at me. Right, I'm not getting taken out by a googly. That would be the most embarrassing way to go. There we go. I took them out. Do you reckon that I've got a present here? Should we go and see if we can find a present for old Stampy Cat? Has anyone got me a cake? I don't know what's down there. Oh, what's this? This is another present here. This is 202 Lion. I think that's for Lion Maker. Ooh, some iron boots and lots of steak as well. I don't mind if I do. So at least I've got some nice stampy style boots now. So I should look a little bit better. There we go. Dressed up like a snowman. And look at that! An arrow straight through the eye. That would be painful. All I'd be able to see is a huge arrow from that eye. Right, looks like there's a whole load more presents over here. Let's see who these are to. Although I don't think these have got name tags on. I think these are just big presents. And ooh, that one's got a little bit of a gap in. I can't see anything in there. Any sneaky chests behind here? I don't think so, but I did see another staircase leading even higher. And a googly. Right, let's just ignore this one. Let's just run away. I cannot be bothered to face the googlies. I have bigger fish to fry right now. I am going after all of the other players if I can. And this entire map was built on the Xbox version of Minecraft. None of this was built on PC. What quite a lot of people do is they build some of it on PC and then they bring it across and then just add other things on Xbox. But this was built 100% on PC. And look, these are huge tables and chairs here. I can see another chest in the background down here. This place is absolutely massive. It might actually be a good place to defend because it's really big. There's lots of places where I could hide if I need to. But also, I could kind of ambush people because there's only a few staircases to get up and down. I could maybe ambush them. So I think this is iron, yeah. So the snowman things are iron. So if I find any snowman armor, that's probably going to be some of the best unless I'm really lucky and get diamond. Oh, there we go. Some snowman leggings as well. And a few, oh, these are fireworks. If I want to try and lure someone towards me, I could try maybe setting off a few of these fireworks. Might be quite a good idea. All right, let's have a bit more steak to try and get my hunger up. I also want to put my leggings on so that way I'm going to get a little bit more defended, and it's probably outside of the grace period now, which means there's a good chance people are going to be going after me. And I think that was there's a splash potion of harming there, and I also got this is a splash potion of swiftness, so these are going to help me out. So if someone comes close, I can splash them to hurt them, and then splash myself with the swiftness and get out of there as fast as I can. And we are definitely outside of the grace period now, so I want to be very careful to make sure no one sneaks up on me. And ooh, some balls of enchanting. I could maybe try and enchant something. I don't actually know what enchantment tables look like in this texture pack, so it might be a little bit difficult. And whoa, there's a googly. He was hiding. Are you playing hide and seek? I think the googlies are playing hide and seek in this massive tower up here. They all seem to be hiding all over the place. And what do we have in here? Name tags, wheat and coal. I guess someone wasn't good this Christmas. They're not some very good things, are they? I do. Anyway, let's go and use this these bottles of enchanting and get my levels up. Let's see how many levels I'm able to get. I was able to get to level 4, I believe. Yep, level 4. So if I find one, I could try and enchant my sword, maybe. Maybe make it a little bit stronger would be handy. And ooh, there's got to be something good in this present. Look, it's kind of dangling over the edge here. It's so tempting. And look, there's presents all over the place underneath there. Presents absolutely everywhere. I can't reach it, though. I can't reach it. Do you think I need to jump? Do you think I need to jump and try and open it? All right, let's give it a go. Let's give it a go. If I jump and then go and open it. Oh, no, I couldn't get it. I couldn't get it. I fell down. I've landed on the huge table, though. Look, I've landed all the way up here. Right, there are some more chests in this area, so I can look at these. Also, more boots. I'll steal them just so no one else gets them. And an iron axe, which should be about the same damage as the stone sword. Yeah, 5 attack damage. So that's it's okay. I mean, I didn't really need it because I already had one, but it's not that bad. And I can go around here and get some of these chests that I missed earlier. I'm a little bit scared, though, because I've still not seen anyone. Oh, I can't get that one because there's a block above it. Yeah, I've still not seen anyone. And I reckon there must have been some other people heading towards this big house. It's just so huge. I don't know. It's just hard to believe that I would be the only one that would come over here. So I want to make sure I keep checking my back just to make sure no one sneaks up on me. But I do already have some pretty good things. And there seems to be chests aplenty all the way around here. So I think I might be able to get even more better things. And there's all chests around here, but they're all a little bit awkward to get, aren't they? I guess if I stand here and go whoop like this. Oh, this one's got coal. And oh, diamond boots. Diamond boots. They look like coal boots for a second then. There we go. So I haven't got stampy style boots anymore, but I got these lovely diamond ones, which will give me a bit more protection. And look, I found the big balcony over here. And, oh, another stone sword. That's okay. I don't really care about the iron ingot. And the chain leggings I do not need because I have iron. No one's behind me, are they? Let's go and have a view. Whoa, just lots and lots and lots of presents over here. I can't see anything here. No hidden chests around this area. I know I have probably missed a million chests already because they are hidden absolutely all over the place. And look, there's one here that I should be able to get. If I jump down here and climb along this thing, whatever I'm climbing along, these little pictures of candles, another stone sword and some gold leggings. And oh no, a googly, we're gonna fight on the bridge. I'm fighting the troll on the bridge. Can I take him out? Come on, knock him off. There we go, easy peasy. Right, I was able to take him out. So I've taken out lots of googlies, but I've not been able to get any of the other players yet, and they are what I really wanna get. Oh, a healing potion, that is handy. And oh, an iron ingot. If I get one more iron ingot, I will be able to make myself an iron sword because I already have the sticks. I also got a healing potion. It's a splash one as well. So these are good. So this way, if I do get hurt, I'll be able to very quickly heal myself. And I don't actually believe that anyone has been taken out because this map seems so big. I think everyone's just doing what I'm doing and running around getting loads of things. And no one's actually really hurt each other yet. Well, I got an ender pearl, some more bottles of enchanting and the iron, which I desperately needed. So now if I find a crafting table, I am going to be able to make myself an iron sword. And that sounds easy, but in this texture pack, I have absolutely zero idea as to what a crafting table looks like. I do believe that there was one in the very middle of the map. So as soon as I've spent a lot of time in here anyway, I think I might try and head out of here now and make my way towards the middle of the map. Oh, look, more iron, even more iron in here. And a golden helmet as well. So I don't have any helmet at all, so this will do. And look at me! Look how happy I am! Oh, Stampy the Gingerbread Man, that is fantastic. Right, where's an easy way to get down? Let's just climb down on here for now. I should be safe if there's someone underneath me because they probably won't see me up here. And oh, Mike B was slain by Lion Maker. The battling has begun, and here's Lion Maker's present again. And oh, lots more googlies in here. It's quite dark, so I guess the googlies are going to be coming out in force in here. Right, so what I want to do, if I see anyone, I want to just avoid them for now until I'm able to make my way to that crafting table. I'm hiding in all of these presents here. And is this where I came in from? Yeah, I think this is where I came in from. I've not actually looked up the back around here. I might see if there's any crafting tables there. And here, to Stampy, here's my present. Yeah. Oh, it's me! I didn't even notice that. Look, there's Squid Nugget, and here's Stampy Cat. What am I holding in my chest? What is my present to myself? Fire resistant. Stampy's cake! Yay! I got my cake from myself. Oh, dude, that is cool. And there's old Squid Nugget there, and here's a Big B stats by the looks of things. And well, look, everyone's got presents. Everyone's got massive presents. And I could get greedy and look for more chests around here, but I think the thing I really need to do is get to that crafting table, because as soon as I got that iron sword, I am going to feel much more confident. Actually, there might be an enchantment table in the middle as well, and so if there is, I might be able to make an iron sword and then enchant it. And oh, I want to be careful. Oh, I heard pressure plates. I'm getting attacked. Oh no, I'm getting attacked. Right, instant healing if I can, and swiftness. Right, let's get out of here. I was ambushed. Right, are they still chasing me? Are they still going after me? I'm not sure if they am. Right, I've got to get to that crafting table. Where is it? Are they still around here? If they get close, I should be able to get out of here because I have swiftness. Right, this is risky, but I got to do it. Where are swords? There we go. I did it. I got an iron sword. So I'm still alive and I got out of there. That was risky. Oh, look, there's someone right here. There is someone right here. Oh, they're trying to hit me with a bow. Can I get them with the harming potion? I think I missed them. Oh, no, they've got an iron sword as well. I think I did better damage to them than they did to me, though. And I got better armor. There we go. That was Big B stats, and I was able to take him out, and he had more iron and things as well. Well, let's try and grab all of his things if I can. Is that a diamond down there? I think that might be. Let's try and throw away some of these rubbish things and see if we can get any of the better things. Okay, let's not get too greedy. Let's get out of here, and let's look through my pockets and see what I was able to get. Woo! That was pretty intense, wasn't it? If I have this steak, then I'm going to begin my food going up. So I did well there, but I have used most of my potions already. And here we go. There's the big Santa up there again. And there's the snowman. So I've not really looked anywhere over on this side of the map yet. What was that? I heard a noise. Oh, there's fireworks. There's fireworks going off. That's what it is. Someone's setting off fireworks. I think someone's trying to lure me towards them. And is that... That's not a person up there, is it? No, there's a weird... I think it's a painting. Yeah, there's a painting on the wall over there. Oh, look, there's a big cave up here. Ooh, let's go and have a look in this cave, shall we? It's kind of hard to climb up this. It looks a bit like a train track, to be honest. Oh, look, it is. It's a huge train track leading up through here. I think there's a train station on the other side. And let's see what's through here then, shall we? Right, looks like someone has been here. Oop! And there's plenty of googlies here too. Or let's just go to the other side. Whoa, this place is huge. And oh, I just suddenly realized that there's a big drop underneath me. Right, I reckon that These chests are all already empty. Yeah, just from people being here already. And I can't see anyone around me. All right, let's go try and find a sneaky little hidey place so I can look through my pockets and see if I got any better armor or anything from Big B Stat. Right, where shall we go? There seems to be a rather big house down here. And let's see if we can go and seek refuge inside of here, shall we? And see if we can find a safe place to equip things. Where's the front door? There are more chests around here, but I reckon most of these might have been taken. Yeah, a lot of these are empty already. And well, look, another Christmas tree, an even bigger Christmas tree than the one we saw before. Right, here we go. Let's go and hide in here. The chances are no one is going to go coming looking in here. Yep, this place seems to be completely empty. So let's just go and hide in this corner here and have a bit more food. And let's go and empty out all of the things that I don't want inside of this chest here, and I can try and listen out just in case someone does come in. It's not letting me open this chest though, and I'm not sure why. I think the game might be lagging maybe, and let me try and open again now. Yeah, it's not letting me open that chest, but it doesn't matter. I can just throw away the things on the floor. Look at all those stone swords that I have now. I have so many stone swords. Let's just go and throw a whole way of those away. I don't need the lead, really. I don't really need the torches at all. Oh, potion of invisibility. They're okay. Potions of invisibility, they're all right. Like, they're not too great, because if you're wearing armor, people can see you anyway, but it's better than not having one, I guess. And I got lots more. Well, I've actually got 5 pieces of iron armor. I might actually be able to make a helmet pretty soon if I get a bit more armor, a bit more iron, sorry. So let's go and throw some of these things away. I didn't actually really get anything better from my exchange with Big B Stats, apart from a bow. That's something that I didn't realize. I did get a bow, so I can use that to go and try and shoot some people with some arrows, and I do have 15 arrows. So let's go and get, let's go throw away this stone sword, because I do not need you, seeing as I have 2 iron swords now. So let's go and get my iron sword on the far left there. And then I'm going to go and put the bow next to it so I can switch between them very quickly. And then what else shall we have there? I have the ender pearl in case I need to escape. Food's useful. Then that's my swiftness potion and invisibility potion. And then all of my food is here as well. So yeah, in case I get a little bit peckish. There we go. I feel a little bit more organized now. I feel a little bit more ready to go up in a fight against someone else. But first, I guess I need to find someone else. And oh, this isn't a player. Hello there, my little elf friend. No, behind you. Hello. This side, hello there. How are you doing today? Seen anyone else running around these parts, have you? Just point me in the direction of where they went. Which way did they go? Did they go that way or did they go that way? God, he's no use to me, is he? Absolutely no use to me, is he? I'm quite far out of the way. I've kind of found a little bit of a hidden town down here. I went over a big train track and ended up here by this big Christmas tree. But a lot of the chests in this area do seem to be empty. So I'm not going to spend too much time looking at any of these buildings because I reckon that the chances are most of these are empty. Yeah, you can see like all of the doors are open. So instead, I'm going to go and head back to the middle of the map and see if I can go and track down any of the other players. Yep, another empty chest there. I'm doing good though. Look, I got all of this armor on. I don't know if you can tell what any of the stuff is, but most of it's pretty good. And look, there's a chest up here on the front of that train, and this train looks absolutely fantastic, doesn't it? Right, let's leave this area then, and let's go and try and head our way back into the center of the map where most of the action is. And oh, actually, this is a bit of a hidden area down here. Rather than going back across that train track, I'm actually going to go through the water and look around here to see if there's any more chests. Aha! A splash potion of regeneration. These things are fantastic. So let me go and get the regeneration potion at hand so I can splash myself if I get hurt. And it's going to make my health go up much quicker. And let's look in here. Anything good in this chest? We have a, what's this? Oh, is this a poison potion? Oh, poison potion. Another ender pearl. And oh, night vision potion. Let me just have the night vision potion now, shall we? Because it just makes everything much brighter. So if I go somewhere dark, this will help me out. And then let's put the poison potion at the end. So if I see someone, I can immediately poison them before going into to battle against them. So this is good. This seems to be an area where no one else has been. So it looks like there's a good chance there's going to be good stuff in these chests. And another splash potion of swiftness and some armor there, but it doesn't seem to be as good as the armor that I have. Oh, another splash potion of poison and a splash potion of weakness as well. I have basically become a wizard now with all of these potions. Forget fighting with swords and bows. I am just going to fight with all of these potions. So let's do the good ones on the left and then the bad ones on the right. So the good ones, swiftness is good. Invisibility, I'm just going to use now because this one doesn't really matter too much. Let's just use that and throw it out the way because it doesn't really make any difference. And then we got another swiftness. So let's put that one there. And then another swiftness. So I'm not going to worry about that one. But we then got the weakness and then the poison one on the very end there like that. So I've got two poison potions, which means that if I use one against someone else, I should be able to easily go and carry on. And look, see under that bridge down there? There seems to be a bit of a hidden chest down there. And is this ice or water? I'm not sure. Oh, no, this is water. This is definitely water. Oh, well, let's just go and swim across and go and try and get that hidden chest down here, shall we? And then I'm going to go and make my way back to the center of the map where hopefully there's going to be some more players. And I could also try enchanting my iron sword if I can. Right, let's try and look in this chest. Nope, nothing particularly good in here. And I've accidentally picked up my iron sword. Let's put that back down here and swim up to the surface before I start drowning. There's also a pretty cool looking boat here. So while on my way to the middle, I'm going to have a quick look in this boat. Then after that, I'm going to go and try and find an enchantment table and try and enchant my iron sword. And I do actually believe that it's only a 1v1 now. I think there's only one other person in the game. Let me just check. Yep, it's just me against Lariath because Take Your Shirt was taken out earlier. He's only in the game because he's hosting. Anyway, what can we find on this boat? There's a chest right here on the top of this boat. Anything good in here? Oh, another iron ingot. I could actually make myself an iron helmet if I find myself a crafting table now. Yeah, I do kind of know what crafting tables look like. They do look pretty similar to how they look in the default texture pack. So if I do find one of them, I will do some crafting. But oh, here we go. Here we go. Here is one right here. So can I make myself an iron helmet? There we go. I am now going to look like almost a complete snowman rather than having the gingerbread man head. There we go. Stampy the snowman. Stampy the snowman. Yeah, I don't really know how that song goes very well. Anyway, let's look in this chest here. No, okay, these ones are all empty. So what I am going to do is what I said I was going to do, and that is head to the middle of the map and see if I can find any other players. And I, of course, want to enchant my iron sword as well, which should give me a pretty big advantage. But I do believe gamer tags are switched off, so there could be someone literally around any of these corners. There is a chest up here on the snowman. And oh, was that a person? Am I seeing things? No, look, there's a person. They don't have a head, but there is definitely a person there. Maybe because they don't have a head, they won't see me. All right, let's try and get the poison in straight away. Can I get them? And yes, I think I did. I think I was able to poison them. So that's going to be getting them weak. Let's get some of my other potions ready. Let's splash myself with the swiftness and let's go in. Let's do it. Let's see if I can win. Can I take them out? No, no, they're hitting me around all over the place. That hurt me. Right, I need to go and poison them again and try and use a regeneration potion on myself. That was good. Right, now I've got the regeneration. Let's just go. And there we go. I'm doing good damage. I'm gonna get them. Can I get them? Yes. Oh dear, I was able to take them out, which means that Stampy Cat is the winner of the Hunger Games. Yay. I really wasn't sure that I was gonna win then. I was getting hurt big time, and I can never help still trying to pick up all of the other goodies even though I've already won. Oh dear, so that's the end of the game. Anyone, this is my Christmas present to all of you, me actually being good at a round of Hunger Games for once and being able to win. And this map was absolutely amazing. And I think even though the game's over, I am going to enchant my iron sword anyway, just because I wanted to. Yeah, this map was absolutely fantastic. I'll be leaving a link in the description to all of the builders, as well as a download for the map. So if you do want to download this map and play it for yourself for Christmas, then that is something that you can definitely do. And I also want to take this as an opportunity to wish all of you a very Merry Christmas. I hope if you're having a holiday break for the festive season, you're having a good time. And even if you don't celebrate Christmas, I hope you're having a good time, no matter what you're doing. But sadly, that's the end of this video here. So I want to thank you all very much for watching, and I'll see you all later. Bye!